The graduates included 102 skilled chefs, 68 aspiring fashion designers, 53 talented wood and metal craftsmen, all of whom received a certificate of completion for their respective programs. Speaking during the event, the senior program manager at Motive noted that the skills acquired by the young entrepreneurs will go a long way.
These young people, they already have a lot of ideas, but it's only that they are missing some of the supporting function in terms of now getting their ideas into life. That's why we're here, Motive, just to get them supporting in terms of skills, but also in terms of how they can start their own businesses, but also in terms of providing them with the employable skills for them to get like this.
So finally, the 200 plus, are they from across the country or what?
So my new Motive, when I was introduced by my instructor, so he brought us here, and like it was a very good nursery bed for us as the trainees, and we have acquired skills in fabrication, in assembly, and it has been a very good nursery bed and a preparatory place for us like to establish and exhibit our skills and professionalism. It has been a really good experience working with Motive Make the Future, and indeed we have gained a number of experience
in benefiting communities and their entrepreneurship journey. Michael Wiso, the corporate services lead at Motive, encouraged graduates to stay focused and effectively put the skills acquired into proper use so as to secure a brighter future.
We are using Motive as a tool, as a place where this training happens under the four factories, that is wood and metal, kitchen, fabric, and the media lab. Today we pretty much have a graduation from wood and metal and fabric.
The Motive Academy's graduation is in line with the organization's mission to create opportunities for young creatives and empower them with the skills needed to succeed in the industry.